Hello, friends and family and other people. We're here to react to more reactions. Now, you may be wondering, what are you going to react to today? And we will tell you, that's an excellent question. The answer is, we have no idea!
Yeah, we don't know.
So yeah, random request day, Thursday. So yeah, go for it. No, I picked the last, wait, you picked the last one. My bad.
Picking one anyway, suck it! There you go. Get in the corner.
I want to get in the middle. Or okay. Corner? Corner?
Yeah, the corner, I feel like some of them get stuck in the corner okay. And they, okay. When we mix it, there's.
I don't know what corner I'm going. Oh, Fear and Loathing, hi! There's some Fear and Loathing looking at me. Okay. I gotta get.
Okay. There it is. There it is, folks! That's all she wrote! Guess what? You know what we picked. We don't.
Yeah, you do, because you guys have the title of that. I know what we're reacting to. Oh, it's the passcode, baby! It's golden fire.
The crowd goes wild.
Golden fire.
This song is about when your pee burns.
Okay, listen. I would love to have just one video where you don't say some weird ass shit like that. This is passcode, guys. We love passcode.
This is going to be an interesting week for screamy bands.
I know.
Except for BTS.
Except for BTS. It's like BTS at the beginning, just kind of like, oh, nice. And then it's just like, oh.
This is passcode Golden Fire Clarity yeah. Plus Tour.
Let's go for it.
Final at Studio Coast 1920.
Let's go for it.
Plus Tour.
Let's go for it.
There's so many guitar covers for this.
Because they're just going insane.
The guitar is pretty wild.
Yeah.
Yeah, musically it's going pretty crazy. Got really heavy right at the beginning.
Yeah, heavy right in the beginning. Nice screams right at the beginning. You got your synthy vocals coming yeah. in.
I think there was a pretty interesting, and I could be wrong, but like a time change or something. Like, my head was bopping.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And I think something happened. But it wasn't, like, obvious that something happened. The only reason I knew that it changed was because my head bopping wasn't on beat anymore.
Yeah.
And I was like, what?
Pretty sure when you go back and record, you'll see I'm just kind of, like, looking at you trying to find out where the change is. That's what I do a lot of the time. I lose the time, and then I look at you to see how you're bobbing, and I'm like, okay, that's how we do it.
Bye. Yeah. So yeah, definitely, again, head bobbing got crazy. I really like the rappy type parts.
Yeah.
And then it went to like screams, then rap, screams, rap kind of thing. I really enjoyed that part. That's probably my favorite part of the song so far. Otherwise, I was going to say that like this is nowhere near as good as some of the other ones. Like,
yeah,
I still love Miss Unlimited and, Miss Unlimited is great. Taking You Out.
Taking You Out. Ignition was good too.
Spark Ignition was pretty good.
Yeah.
But this was going to be like my lowest one.
Until
that part. I really like that part. Yeah.
That's the cool thing about these songs is it's just like you could be like hating the song and then like one part will happen and you'll be like, this is my favorite song now.
I love this.
Definitely a lot more like rock elements than synthy elements in this than like in other songs. I can understand, like you said, I can understand why there are so many guitar. When we were looking for the song, we saw a lot of guitar covers of this song. So yeah, there's a lot of guitar going on in there.
The slow part was interesting towards the end. I can't say I was a big fan of that.
Not my thing. It didn't pick up again afterwards.
I like how brutal the guitar gets sometimes when they have the girl who screams. Like, whenever she's screaming sometimes.
Yeah.
Sometimes it gets so brutal. Like, there was one part where, like, they did, like, two or three, like, really low, deep chugs. And they're just dun, 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 dun. And I'm just like, oh, I was hoping it was just going to keep getting brutal again, kind of like with Taking You Out.
Right.
How it just got so gross and low, and it was like, oh, and it didn't do that.
Shit.
But
it was still a good song. Definitely on the lower end for me with this band.
Yeah, sadly.
But yeah, I mean, it's always hard to beat the first song you listen to that you like from a band.
It was the shock. The shock value really gets you into the songs.
And then you're just stuck with that song. So. Yeah. Again, I think we have a lot of passcode still in the hat.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, there's a lot of passcode. Didn't somebody give us, like, all their albums?
I don't know. I don't write all this down. If you're...
Yeah.
Like, if you're going to put a comment and you're going to ask me for, like, 10 different songs, I might write one or two. Otherwise, I'm probably going to ignore it. It's too much, guys.
It's too much writing.
Or if you ask me for the same band and song in the same, like, 5 minutes on, like, five different videos of ours, you're probably going to get passed up also.
Yeah. We've been seeing that a lot.
No spam.
Yes. Please, no.
Unless it's, like, the cook spam. That stuff's good.
I've never had spam.
I have to make you eat spam and rice.
Okay. Sounds good. That's our video for today. Hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, that's cool, too. You do you, man. And we'll catch you in the next one, which is tomorrow.
Or we won't.
Or we won't. Or you'll just not check us out ever again, which is also cool.
Yeah.
Do that. Bye.
Peace.
Suckers. Smiles. Smiles. Everybody keep smiling. Oh, my God. Okay. Get that off of me.
Come here often?
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.